Let them free! Let them free! Let them free! Let them free!
We got together here to support our friends who were abducted early this morning in Moldova. And they are educators. They are the president, vice president, and teachers, and secretary, and the accountant of the school. And they are very innocent people, very peaceful people. They have been there for the last 20 years. But unfortunately, Turkish government is doing this for the last 2-3 years. So far, 83 people were abducted and brought to Turkey and put in jail without any fair trial. So we are supporting our innocent friends, teachers, doctors, business people all over the world who are peacefully doing their jobs.
Today, on September 6, 2018, six Turkish nationals were detained in Moldova. SIS Moldova agents conducted the detainment of vice director and the five educationists from the Orzat Moldovan Turkish Educational Institution early in the morning. This is not how a modern European country should be treating its people that have been legally living there and have been contributing to the Moldovan education. As Turkish Americans, we are deeply concerned about this unlawful incident. We ask the Moldovan authorities to take urgent action, implementing the rule of law, releasing the detainees who have been contributing to the country of Moldova, and providing protection for them.
Unfortunately, the Turkish government is doing these kind of mafia-type abductions all over the world. So far, 83 people, innocent people, were brought to Turkey in a mafia-type kind of abduction. And unfortunately, without any fair trial, they were put in jail. And they are tortured, unfortunately. So we have to be sensitive about these issues, and we have to support the innocent people, and we have to raise our awareness and our voice, and I hope the Turkish government will hear these voices.
Let them free! Let them free! Let them free!